Burning leaves caused this fire at a home in Round Lake. No fire hydrants in the area, so that meant crews had to bring in 12,000 gallons of water to put the flames out. Firefighters got it under control in a little more than 20 minutes, but not before one home sustained some damage. Leaf burning is not permitted, by the way, in Lake County.